This is a very quick video following up on number 12. It's the same problem when we, with a different river reach. This is the Sacramento River Ord Ferry reach. And when we do a run, as you can see on the screen, we get curly cues with just normal input values. When we change the time step down to 0.1, those curly cues disappear, but there's no way to know that ahead of time, and there's no error warning to warn you that that's not appropriate.